Samakonasana or Uttita Trikonasana. Stand in Tadasana. Keep the legs apart for about 3 to 4 feet. Extend your arms at shoulder level. Slowly with inhalation, raise the right hand up, keeping it close to the ear and stretching it further up. Slowly with exhalation, bend the body to the lateral side, stretching maximum. Stay there comfortably with normal breathing for 30 to 50 seconds. Slowly with an inhalation, bring the hand upward, bring it close to the body. Again, legs together, stand in Tadasana. Repeat the same for the left side also. The benefit of this asana: elasticity of the lateral region increases, thoracic muscles are completely stretched, and blood supply to them increases. Hip joints become flexible and excess fat around the waist reduces. Removes back pain, constipation, and it's good for flat foot also.